Hi, all my beautiful friends. So today I have a Shein haul. I needed some summer stuff. If you've seen any of my past videos, I often buy dresses for the summer. I don't really like the way shorts make me feel or look. I lost a lot of weight a couple years ago, so I do have a lot of extra skin. So I just feel uncomfortable. I've never found a pair of shorts that made me feel comfortable as far as like jeans shorts or athletic shorts. The only shorts that I actually like and typically wear are like a biker short, or I'll cut my leggings into a biker short sometimes, but that's like the only time I ever feel comfortable. I love dresses. I love when spring comes and the weather turns and I can throw on a dress. I just feel put together. I have some that are a little more dressy and some that are just for casual everyday wear, and I have a few that I just wear around the house, but I love dresses. And my husband made me laugh the other day because he said, it's definitely spring because I started pulling out some of my dresses. So if you're new to my channel, my name is Charlie. I love sharing lifestyle videos, whether that's just a part of my life, plus size content, fashion, makeup, whatever I'm doing that week, even if it's making dinner, I love sharing with you. And if that sounds like something you would enjoy, I would love you to stick around. So instead of showing each individual piece and then trying it on, which can prolong and make it just kind of like where people start to lose interest, I'm just going to try them on for you and talk about them briefly. I think this entire haul, excuse me, my allergies are kicking my ass lately. This entire haul was $137. I believe you can use like Afterpay, Klarna, if you are someone kind of like just trying to vamp up your wardrobe, but you're a little bit on a budget, it offers you paying it. I don't know how many people are kind of like interested in it, but this is, I just wanted to tell you that is something that Shein offers. I've never bought like a full haul from Shein. Mostly I like shopping off of like Boohoo, Old Navy, JCPenney's is a great place, Walmart, but I took a chance and everything except one thing, I'm pretty impressed. So let's just get right into it. I even bought two pairs of sandals, which was a big chance for me. So I'm going to start with the jewelry. It's right here in front of me. I have a concert in a couple of days, so I wanted something to wear to the concert as far as earrings. The first pair is these white little dangly cowboy boots. Now, I will not buy it unless it's like a post back because I don't like the feeling or the look of my ears being pulled. It's like a almost like a phobia. Love these. I think they were like $1.25 or $1.50, super cheap, and I think they're going to be perfect. Definitely, I'm going to show you three pairs of earrings. I want you to tell me down below what pair you would wear. These, I know I just said I don't buy these backs, but I couldn't not buy these. These are cowgirl hats with daisies. They are so light, so I will be able to wear these. They are so light. These are so perfect. They were like $1.25, $1.75. And if I ever designed a pair of earrings, this is what they would look like. Maybe not black, maybe do like a white or like a, what other color goes pretty with yellow? Like a pink maybe even? I loved these. Now these are the fanciest ones. I think these were maybe $2. They are very, very heavy, but for one night, you definitely could wear them. So definitely know which, let me know which pair you would wear to a country concert. I mean, they are really, really cute. These are so cute. That's one thing about Shein that I absolutely adore is their jewelry selection is so fantastic, so affordable. And I have some expensive jewelry, and believe it or not, I get more compliments on my cheap dollar jewelry. I was in Kate Spade the one day and the girls followed me around the store. I thought they were thinking like maybe I was stealing, but no, they just wanted to know where I bought my big pink earrings from. And I thought it was super cute, and they were shocked when I was like, they're like $1.50. So that was exciting. So now we're just going to get right on to the shoe portion, and I will try these on for you. I got my regular shoe size, I believe, in both. I usually never have trouble with shoes. The only time in my life that I've had trouble with shoes is when I was shopping for cowboy boots. That is literally the only time that I had serious trouble. So typically I'm a 7.5, and most 7.5s fit me. These, I think they didn't offer a half size in, so I think I got an 8. I believe that's what a 39 is, and it's this. I needed a pair of sandals that weren't Birkenstocks. I live in Birkenstocks, but sometimes they just don't look nice with something more fancy. But what I liked about these is the adjustable strap. These were really affordable. I think they were, I'll have everything listed down below so you can just click the link and look. I loved the cow print, but I loved that they were brown. So let me try these on for you. I'm gonna do my best to really show them on the feet. It's kind of hard. It's just hard. Okay, so here they both are. Like I said, they're Velcro, so they would be easy to wear if you had a little more of a wide foot. So this one needs to be tightened. They do need to be tightened, but they feel like Walmart quality shoes. I don't think they'll last my whole life, but for now, they're really cute. Excuse how white my legs are. I haven't self-tan. I haven't done anything. So they are pasty. I am pasty, pasty white. But here is the shoe. They're pretty comfortable. Let me kind of walk in them for you. They're just like a standard flip-flop shoe. So yes, these are definitely worth it. And I love the adjustable strap. Again, here they are, just little brown cow print shoes. So the next pair I definitely, let me get, so you don't have to look at my messy kitchen. So the next pair I definitely believe I went with the 7.5. They're all saying 39, but I know I picked 7.5, but it doesn't even matter. They are Birkenstock style. That's just one of my favorite looks, and I couldn't pass these up. They're cow print, and they're not bad quality. They're just kind of remind me of like stuff you get from Walmart or Ross. They're not gonna last you your whole life, but they'll get me through the summer. I kind of love these. They're super, super cute. I'm really into like the cow print right now, just like everybody kind of else is, but let me show you what they look like on the feet. Now, mind you, I'm not saying this to be kind of like, I don't want anyone to be offended by this, but I don't really have wide feet. I know that some plus size people have a very hard time finding shoes. I am very fortunate that I do not, but I know that Torrid caters to people with a little bit of a wider foot. Now, my sister's mid-size, and she even has a lot of trouble finding shoes that fit her. She just has a much wider foot. These are very, very comfortable. You know when you first try on a shoe and you can just tell they're gonna blister your feet and you're in for like a hell of a time? I don't feel like that with these. These are very, very cute. Super comfortable. Let me kind of walk in them. They're very light on the foot, so it's definitely not something with support. Like, you wouldn't want to walk miles in these, like at a zoo or a park. But for like everyday wear, like if you have like an office job or a teacher or somebody who's just wearing them casually, I think they would be fine. But I don't think you could really do much walking in sandals anyway. They would kind of murder your feet at the end of the day. But these are light, comfortable. And I feel like my grandmother would love these too. I love the Birkenstocks that go over the toe. These are great. I don't want to spend too much time. So I just want to make sure I do this as promptly as possible because I could sit here for the next hour showing you clothes and talking about it. But I know not everybody loves that. So these are the shoes. I love the browns. I mean, I don't mind black shoes, but I'm somebody who prefers brown. It's just always been my go-to is more brown colors. Okay, so I'm just gonna randomly pick stuff up and show you. Everything I got was in a 2X. What I like about Shein is you can put your height, your body type, your weight, and I believe your age, which I have no idea what the hell that matters. And then like, what type of clothing do you like, tight, loose, and they'll give you what their recommended sizes is, but I always go with like a 2X if I'm not trying stuff on, and I go from there. Guys, I promise to try to do this as explain as best as possible the fabrics, everything, the wear, and the cuts without keeping you here for the next hour. So if I don't know if I've mentioned it, but for the last 2 years I've been on the hunt for a strawberry dress. I'm somebody who loves miniature things. So I love like miniature fruit, miniature animals, gnomes. I love little caricatures like that. And I love it when it's on a dress. It's one of my favorite things. And this dress is stunning. I don't often wear pink, but for some reason this looks beautiful on me. Now my body type, I say, is about a Y shape. I'm usually a 16 on my bottom, 2X on top, but I can go up to a 3X just depending, and I can go as small as an extra large just depending. I'm much smaller on my bottom, and I don't have like hips and a butt really. I'm not like flat, but I'm not like super duper curvy either down there. Typically, I wear an extra large on my bottom, but I have been looking for this. So this cut, usually these square cuts are usually not my favorite, but I am in love. So here is the whole dress. I should shut up and show you. It's just a typical like baby doll dress with the ruffle hemline. Here are the strawberries on it, and it does have a lot of stretch in here. But what I loved, I was nervous about this kind of falling constantly off and being annoying, but it has like this extra piece of fabric, if you can see, that is keeping it on nice. And of course, my very favorite thing, if you didn't know, is when there is elastic in the sleeves. Look, you guys, this is how much I love fruits. I literally went everywhere to get these on Target. Sorry for the distraction. I know that's kind of why people probably are like, yeah, I'm done watching her. But I love this. I think this would look so cute if you were like a kindergarten teacher or a teacher that taught young students. I think this is fun if you're just like super girly like me, or if you want to branch out. This is the whole dress. It hits right above the knee. I love it. And I think it's going to be absolutely perfect for summer. I kind of want to try to see. It is so cute. I'm so obsessed. I feel super girly. And I think this is going to look cute on everyone. Let me show you the back of the dress. Very cute. And I don't always go for this like, I don't know. What is this? Can someone tell me what this is? I don't usually go for this, and I was nervous, but I'm obsessed. Hold on. You're a little crooked. Sorry, you guys. I am obsessed with this dress. So here is the whole dress. Let me know what you think. Do you love this one? Do you love this one? You know what? I honestly, to be honest with you, I wouldn't even care, because I have been looking for a dress like this for the last 2 years, and I'm so thrilled. So let's get on to the next one. Okay, so this next dress is very beautiful and easy to wear. What I love about it is it does have these buttons, but they're just fake. So I don't have that pulling that I get because I'm super busty. I love that these sleeves all hit me mid-elbow. I have a little bit of an insecurity about my arms, so the fact that they hit mid-elbow, I won't be constantly pulling them, and they're loose. So sometimes with like a tighter t-shirt dress, I'll constantly be pulling at my sleeves, and it can really drive me crazy. And this is just like this beautiful green, perfect for the transition from spring to summer, for all summer long. And they just have little tiny flowers all over them. This dress is definitely me. The same type of cut. What I like is there's a stretch. There's some type of elastic here right under the bust. And then of course, one ruffled hem. This hits me right above my knee. I am 5'4". So if you want to kind of like get a grasp about like my height and my body type, like I said, I'm more of a Y shape. I do love this. I think it's very flattering. It isn't as like puffy. It's a little more straight than I usually wear, but I feel like it slims me, and I feel like it gives me a little bit of shape with this elastic under the bust, which I love. And again, with the buttons, it makes it look like a button dress, but I don't have to worry about it pulling. So here is the whole dress. Let me know what you think. I would love your opinions on all of the dresses. So let's get on to the next one. Okay, you guys. So this next dress, I just want to give you a very, very quick reason why I bought it. I have this dress from Madison and Mallory. I believe it's 11th Gorgeous. They are YouTubers. They opened up a boutique. When I bought from them, I didn't realize like, I guess I just didn't realize what a boutique was. Like once it sold out, it could possibly be gone forever. I bought a tie-dye dress from there. Every time I wear it, people beg me from where it is. Where do you buy this? And I wanted to find something super similar. This dress is very, very similar. The only issue I'm running into is it's see-through. So I either A, I'm going to return it, and I really don't want to because it's so affordable. I think it's ridiculous to kind of return it. So even though it's a little see-through, I think a slip would be fine. Maybe it's not as see-through as I think. So it's just this light, I guess it's, yes, you can kind of see my bra through it. It's so cute. It's so soft and comfortable. It hits me right under the bust. This is, again, these are all 2Xs, but I just loved the color. And I just can't tell if it's like offensively see-through. Definitely let me know your opinions. Could I just do like, should I buy a slip for it? I don't know how you deal with things like this where it's a little see-through. This is the only one that was. It didn't come with pockets or anything. This is the entire dress. I just love how light and airy the fabric is, and I love the way it looks. So let me know, would it be worth kind of going on Amazon and just buying like a cheap little white slip for underneath? I think it would. These are the types of sleeves that I don't love, but of course I'm trying to embrace having bigger arms, but this is the whole dress. Let me know what you think of this one, of course. I just loved how similar it was to my tie-dye dress, that it was more of a pastels with the green, the blue, and the pink. And it almost looks identical to my Madison and Mallory one. I really love this. I wanted it to work, so I might just go ahead and invest myself with a proper slip. I need one anyway, so I will be back with the next dress. Okay, you guys, so for this next dress, I just want to say I've been looking for some type of linen dress. So last year, Target had a white linen dress, and I regret it even now not buying it. Ooh, that does not look nice buttoned. So this is not obviously white, it's more like a tan, but it's similar to what I've been looking for. I don't know if it's flattering yet, so I'm going to show you, obviously, but I'm looking for a white linen dress. I don't even care how much it is, I just really would like one. I don't know why. On the model, this was gorgeous, and I kind of love it. I feel like it's like, if you're on a beach vacation, this is kind of like the vibes. It does button the whole way down, but I kind of like it with the slit a little bit. It kind of gives it something sexy. I wouldn't go up any higher because my cootie cat would show, but like with these little slip-ons, I feel like this is gorgeous. Let me know what you think. I think it's simple. It's like a linen dress. I'm going to show you where I'm having a little issue with the button. But this is the whole dress. I really love it. It's simple. You could belt it. Now, here it is, that issue where it kind of like spills open. What I do, they do have fabric tape, but my grandmother has done it now for a few of my dresses. She'll just stitch that closed for me. I'm extremely busty on top. It's not like you can miss it. And if I threw one stitch in there, it would fix the whole dress. Now, I know this dress is not like anything special, but for me, I love it. Something about it just looks comfortable and kind of still sexy. Let me know what you think. I wish it was white, but I actually love the tan to it. Let me know what you think. Something about it is just, I feel so pretty in this dress. I don't know why. I love the sandals with it. Let me know what you think. This was super affordable. I love it. I just wish it wasn't pulling there, but like I said, I'm gonna fix that. It won't be nothing but like a little stitch there. This is the whole dress with my hair and everything. And once I have a tan, honeys, it's the mailman. Once I have a tan, this dress is going to be everything to me. So I'm super glad. When I first pulled it out of the bag, I was like, oh no, I made a mistake. It kind of looks like it's going to look kind of boxy on me, but I think it's going to be everything. I love it. I don't know why I'm having like a lag right now, because I saw that the mailman was here. I bought, you know, like the rhinestones, like the silver rhinestones. I bought them in gold. I don't know why I decided to do that, but I saw a look and I was like, I have to have them. But this is the dress. I love it. Again, I always do that dress that it hits me right under the bust. And you definitely can button this all the way down, you guys. I just like that it had like, when you're walking and you can see like a little slit. I like that the color is very, very neutral. So you could pair this with anything. I have a pair of orange sandals with a tan, and this dress would look gorgeous. So I have three more dresses. I know someone out there is gonna be a little upset that I didn't add any shorts, but I will do a video with the very few jean shorts that I do have. I will show you here very shortly. If you do want that, let me know. And I also will show like how I style my biker shorts for you again. But I just love dresses. So this dress is stunning. So it's like, again, black with it's black with little flowers. That's what I should have said again. And it has these gorgeous ruffly sleeves. For some reason, this dress is so staticky. How do I get the static out of this dress? It's like sticking to me. It's so static. Do you see it? It's like, this is the only one that is like so staticky. This is so gorgeous. I feel like this would be the perfect brunch date. This one does not have a ruffle hem, but it does hit me under the bus. It is a little, as you can see, kind of tight in my bust. There is not a lot of room. There's not a lot of stretch. So if you're nervous, maybe size up one. I love the sleeves. The sleeves give me such bell girly vibes. It's just so staticky that it's driving me crazy. It does have buttons, but for these are laying flat, which I'm grateful for. It just feels tight in the bust. That's probably because I am busty, obviously. I probably should have sized up one, but then I would have been afraid it would have been too big. So it's not where I can't like move. I definitely have full range of motion. Have you ever been in a dress or a shirt and you're like this? It doesn't feel like that. The only problem is, like I said, it is sticking to me like full on winter static. So I don't know if you can get the full effect, but here is this whole dress. It is gorgeous. I feel very pretty in this dress. It's just driving me nuts with the static. It is literally sticking to me. But here is the print on it. It's super girly and gorgeous. And let's get on to the next dress. Okay, friends. So yellow is my favorite color. I think it is gorgeous. And if you are deep skin toned, you beautiful women who are deeper skin toned, when you guys wear yellow or orange or even red, it is so beautiful. But I love yellows. I love oranges and greens right now, like especially an emerald green. So of course I had to get me a yellow dress. I think this would look beautiful on someone with a deep skin tone because it's not mustard. It's just, and it's not like neon yellow. It's just like that perfect spring color. And I think this is going to be beautiful to transition into summer. This is going to be a perfect summer dress. It has little white flowers on it. If you don't notice the pattern with me, flowers, fruits, anything like that is all me. Again, with the fake buttons, it makes it look like there's a button, but it's not. Hits me right under the bust. And this one does have the ruffle hem. This one's a little bit longer. And the material all on these is very comfortable. I think these are going to be super duper comfortable for summer. I adore this dress. The buttons go the whole way down. It is so cute for summer. I am obsessed with this one, and I think you will be too. It's very light material, but it's gonna look and be perfect for this summer. And again, with these fantastic sleeves, I'm obsessed with it. I feel like it could be perfect for a Sunday brunch, for a baby shower, for just going out on a date, or just taking a stroll on a Tuesday afternoon. I love this dress. Definitely let me know what you think. And I saved one of my favorites for last. Other than that strawberry, which was my favorite I showed first, I saved my second favorite for last. I don't know where I'll add this in. It's like the weirdest thing. I guess one dress shipped like in an individual package. I don't know why they did this, but it just came today, the day I'm filming, which is Thursday. So I'm gonna try this one on for you. I totally forgot that I bought this one, so I'm so excited. So I will be right back with it on. Okay, so this dress definitely gives off much more like princess vibes. This might not be for everybody, but I love it. So it's more like, it's kind of a tie-dye. It has that scrunchy top, which I usually hate, but for some reason they look really cute. Two different color sleeves. So you have the purple and the green, and then you have the green and like the off pink. Let me show you the rest. It's so cute. It hits right at the bust, and it's just a very princessy dress. Let me know what you think. This dress is so me. I swear someday I would love to come out with a plus size clothing line of all dresses that fit different body types, because this would be like one of my favorite finds. I love it. So this dress is just something that came today, but I had to show you guys. So I will have all this put together for you very soon, and yeah, on to the next dress. All right, my sweet things, if you made it this far, I really appreciate you watching this. So I wanted to show you this dress. I know not everybody's gonna love this, and I know some people might think it is a little tacky, but I thought I would have this for the 4th of July. I am somebody who loves the 4th of July. This dress just makes me so happy. This one is lined, which I'm very excited about. So it has banana, lemon, looks like blueberries, watermelon. What the heck's that green thing? A pear. Like I said, I love fruit on dresses. So it's the same hemline, or sorry, neckline as the strawberry, where they give you this little extra piece of fabric, which is fantastic. Again, with the elastic sleeve. So it's basically the same as the strawberry dress, just with fruit. Okay, so here is the entire dress. It's very similar to the strawberry dress. The only difference is this one has a slip built in, and I believe it's because it's probably a white dress, which would have made it see-through. But tell me this isn't so perfect for this summer. If you have like a barbecue and you kind of want to be like the star of the show, I think this dress is perfect. Now I know some people are going to look at it and be like, it's kind of tacky. I get it, but that's sort of like my personality. I feel like I look like a kindergarten teacher in the most respectful way possible. When I think of a kindergarten teacher, other than them being literally top tier because I could never do what they do, I feel like I dress like a kindergarten teacher. But you could wear this for anything. I think people are gonna stop me and love this dress. It's got the puffy sleeve. I feel so girly in it. But I definitely want to know your opinions. Okay, so if you made it this far, like I said, I really appreciate you guys watching this. Let me know if you've bought anything off Shein, where you've been shopping lately, what earrings you would pick, and if you love these dresses and which one was your favorite. I will link them all for you below. Like I said, I got every one of them in a 2X. Let me know what one was your favorite. I hope you all enjoyed this. I would love you to stick around and subscribe, and I'll see all of my beautiful friends in the next video. Bye, guys.